What is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to the channel, my name is Caleb. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Now today, me and the fam will be doing a hot sauce challenge. We'll be eating the hottest hot sauce in the world, starting from 300 Scoville all the way up to 2.1 million Scoville, which is the Carolina Reaper, which is the hottest pepper in the world. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button and go ahead and like it up. Let's see if this video can get 70 likes. If this video gets 70 likes, I will be doing a shoe giveaway. Stay tuned, shoe giveaway coming soon. All right, let's get right into it. This is my brother Bryce right here. He's 19 years old. He decided to do the challenge with me. Next up, I have my dad. Thank you for volunteering to do the challenge with me. Now, we are missing somebody, which y'all know is my mom. I pranked her like 2 weeks ago. She's still in her feelings about that one. So she's not doing this challenge with us. So today we will be eating the hottest hot sauces in the world. Last one to drink milk or water wins $500.
We can't drink water?
No.
I thought you could drink water, but we just can't drink milk.
No. Last one, basically, to not drink anything gets $500.
I ain't gonna win this.
Yeah. All right, let's get it popping.
We should be able to drink water, man. You gotta give us something, man. My lord.
All right, so we're.
All right, last one to drink milk gets $500. There.
Oh, well, shoot. I don't even drink milk on that.
Well, shoot, whoever got to get that ice cream boy. Boy.
All right.
Come, you starting with the first one? I'm like, you're preparing mine. Mine's going to be all right. I ain't worried about it.
Okay. First up, we have banana pepper. Scoville is 300. All right.
Too easy.
Let me see that.
What are you trying to do? Am I supposed to drink this? What?
You're supposed to dip it, my brother.
How are you making your whole shot glass?
No, that's for all of us. That's
fine. Oh.
Just one bite, right?
Yep, one bite. Go ahead. Gotta dip one side.
All right. This ain't gonna be bad. Gotta do shrimp. Don't eat chicken.
All right, on three. Three, two.
Don't eat the shrimp, man. You gonna dip that in the neck?
Man, he don't mind directions. No one in the back.
That's good. We'll need some more napkins, though.
No one in the back. All right. Next up, we have Hatch Valley. Scoville is 1,500.
Why my mouth already watering? Like, I feel like this gonna hurt.
You're just nervous. You're scared.
Right on three. One, two, three.
Yeah, I felt that one.
That's the hardest to taste it.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. You know, y'all ain't like used to no spicy stuff anyway.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say it was light skin. I was about to be like, what? Didn't know that was.
Alright, next up we have green Sirona pepper. Scoville is 17,000.
How'd you go from 1,500 to 17,000?
That's the jump. My agent, I can't even.
Well, I mean, we gotta go from 300 to 2.1 million. Right, so we gotta.
But I'm just saying. I mean, how they do a jump like that?
That's the point. It's supposed to catch you off guard.
Man, off guard. Why all this stuff green? That's cool, man. What are you?
There we go.
You trying to feed a
why
family?
Why you pouring so much, man?
Gotta get enough. You gotta get one side on there.
Okay, but
trying to make it as hard as possible. Come on.
As hard as possible.
Yeah. I'ma win this money. Watch me walk out here with some cash. Let me get the cash. Let me get the cash.
You don't wanna put up the bet.
One, two, three.
That's disgusting.
Shrimp wasn't meant to be dipped in that.
I don't think nothing was meant to be dipped in that. That's nasty. But yeah.
No flavor. Come on, let's crank it up, baby. Crank it up.
Next up, we have.
Oh, I can feel that.
Next up, we have.
You feel that already?
It got all. It.
Next up, we have cayenne pepper. The Scoville is 30,000.
30,000.
Oh man!
Shouts out to our friend Chad in Wisconsin. Part of his secret sauce is cayenne pepper. So,
Let's get this. What you doing? No, no, no.
That's enough. What are you doing, man?
Y'all some wimps. It's okay.
What you mean we some wimps?
You ain't even putting the tots back on stuff, man.
You don't need to.
First off.
Whatever, man. That's right.
Alright, since we're at 30, we're dipping both sides. Dip both sides.
I dip both sides on the last one.
Dip both sides. Cranking it up.
Talking about dip both sides.
There you go.
Dip both sides.
I ain't afraid of this, man. This ain't nothing but some more cayenne pepper, baby. Louisiana. Come on, let's go.
Louisiana. Three.
Louisiana.
Two. One.
Oh yeah, I ain't number bread hot, baby.
That actually is. That's
French.
Alright, next up we have.
Look at you, you about to die already talking about you gonna win. You weak, boy.
Why you pick the challenge and you don't want to?
Next up, alright. Next up we have.
You need me to say it for you?
So next up, as you all can see, we have the Tabasco pepper.
He can't talk.
250,000 Scoville.
Wait, how we go from 30,000 to 250?
Well, apparently he gonna die after 250, cause you see he can't talk over here.
Let me see. Let me help you out, player.
It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. You got this.
Drink some water. You can drink water.
It's okay.
Okay.
Water activates it though.
His inside is bleeding. The inside is bleeding already.
You got this.
I got this.
Mm-hmm. You sweating. And we got cold shrimp.
This ain't nothing but Tabasco.
It's okay. Alright, we just dip on one side.
No, two sides.
We're gonna dip one side.
You said two sides.
We're just gonna dip. That was for cayenne pepper. We're just gonna dip one side.
Well, I'm gonna do both sides of mine.
Okay. You be a champ. You be
Look at that. Look at that. Give me all that.
You be a champ then. Alright.
Come on.
You be a champ. Three.
You don't even know how it's
two. One.
That's disgusting. That's utter garbage.
Not good on shrimp, but still nothing. Look at your eye. Nose running already, player.
Who's that? Five.
Yeah, we right here, player. We right here. Come on.
So everything from this point on, this is the transition sauce. Five is always the transition sauce. Everything from here gets dark. After this yellow one, it gets dark. Look at it. Look at this.
Red. Black. This jerk
red.
Is red, dark red, dark red. This about brown. Look at this. This is about brown.
That looks like it's been sitting and fermenting for years, just waiting on somebody.
Hey, come on. This is Scotch bonnet pepper.
Your mustache is sweating, and you don't even have a mustache.
This is Scotch bonnet pepper. This is 250,000 Scoville.
You sure? I thought we just had.
Good.
Oh my God.
Drink some water, man. I'm telling you, better. Okay.
It's okay.
You think you're gonna make it?
I'm not gonna make it.
I'm telling you, when we get to Carolina pepper, it's gonna put a hole in this dish. I'm burn straight through it.
Oh, snap.
Like paint thinner, baby. Come on, get yourself there. Look, just sop this all up. 250. Your eyes is red, watering. I'm about to call your mama. You have to come save
me. Make sure
you
don't touch your eyes, because don't touch your eyes or your nose. Man, can I get some of it?
Oh, take it.
Jeez.
Right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
You need me to do the countdown? All right, here you go.
Three, two, one.
We're all good.
That's disgusting, too. You know, out of six sauces we done dumb, only two of them taste good.
Mm-hmm. When you get this hot, it ain't meant to taste good. It is meant to burn.
But I mean, like, it could at least feel good.
You know, when you bite into it, it's not too bad. And then it's got, like, an after kill.
Yeah, I felt it as I was talking. I almost coughed, but I didn't want to. What is you taking off your shirt for? Man, if you don't just drink the water.
Drink some water, man.
Mm-mm, don't nobody want to see you with your shirt off?
I'm going to take it like a G.
Take it like a G? You took off your shirt. You're talking about take it like a G.
Somebody right. Hold up the next bottle.
Next bottle. Oh, my Lord. Habanero pepper. 6,000 Scoville.
Turn up.
Don't you. Yeah, drink some water, player.
I'm not drinking water.
All right.
You see that?
It don't even come out. Look. It comes out slow. It's like Heinz.
Ketchup.
Habanero.
See, the thing is, what y'all don't know is I did this challenge, a version of this, where I went to B-Dubs like 2 weeks ago. So I'm kind of mentally prepped for this. Like, I already know how this works.
Whatever. We don't care what you did at B-Dubs. Come on, man. Put your shirt on, man.
No, I'm getting hot.
You may just want to dip it. You may not want. Oh, there you go.
We getting the whole dip.
Okay. Yeah.
even.
No, for a dip. You gotta get a full shrimp and dip it.
But he okay. That's enough on there.
But don't be a wimp. Get a full dip, bro. Come on. Go ahead.
No, give me that too.
Wow. Look at him.
Get a full dip.
Look at him. Being a little champ. Look at a little champ over here. Try to be a little man.
Where your shirt at? Little man, baby. Small one at the table.
Oh, Bryce. It's not a roast session. Okay? That's not what this is. Ready?
All right. You're going to regret that. I couldn't get nothing on there. I don't want y'all to think I was cheating. Come on.
3, 2, 1. This one hurt.
Well, I felt that all in my stomach. No.
It goes away, though.
Yeah, it ain't too bad.
I ain't got too much to say. I can't even
wait a minute.
Tongue.
Y'all put these out of order. Y'all think y'all slick. This Carolina Reaper. Y'all think y'all slick. Somebody was talking about. This number 8.
Oh, so we good, though. We're just the last one that was out.
Yep.
Have y'all ever seen hot water? They do that. That's what he just
I can't even read this one.
Let me see. I got
it's blurt.
I know you're in public school, it's okay.
I know it's the ghost pepper sauce, but I'm trying to read the name of it. Go ahead, you read that then. Number 8, we almost there.
Alright. So this is burnt Jalea.
Yeah, that ain't what that
says. It ain't what it says, but I'm gonna do the black people version of this. It's blurt Jalea ghost pepper. And it's 1,000,000 Scoville. So we officially at a milli.
We halfway there. Because the hottest is 2.1.
Where the other you got the tray. Yeah. So we got hotter and you put your shirt back on. Make that make sense.
Because his blood bubbling. He finna drink that milk next. This is gonna be your milk sauce, boy. Mm-hmm. Breath gonna be smelling like Similac. Milk right there. 1,000,000. Come on. Get your shrimp. Get your shrimp. Come on.
Let's go,
you got one right there.
I'm not using that.
Okay.
Thought you said we was eating the whole thing. You chickening out of your own challenge.
Stop talking to me.
All right, habanero, habanero.
Oh, jeez. There's old sand.
I'm doing both sides. Both sides. Ooh, both sides.
Okay.
All right, we ready?
3, 2, 1.
I feel like we should be waiting for something.
Whoa.
Yes. I knew it was coming.
Oh. Yeah, that'd do it right there, player.
Was I supposed to feel something?
I ain't feeling that. I ain't feeling my tongue is still numb right now. I'm just taking it to the throat.
You know,
number 9. Oh, yo, my Lord.
If I go through this whole challenge,
this is the.
Without drinking nothing, bro.
They just the Trinidad Butch tea.
The Trinidad what?
Something. It's just the scorpion pepper, 1.4. I feel my tongue. Well, I don't feel my tongue.
No, my tonsils are gone.
Your tonsils. You really should like stop drinking that though. Like, cause it's just activating everything you're feeling.
Why are you talking to me?
Okay.
All
right. You know what? When this is over, I'll help you croak over.
Be quiet. Come on. I feel that one.
All right, man, stop your hands. Go ahead and do it. Let's go.
1.4.
Why do you keep putting your water in front of me?
I can't feel my tongue.
You want the milk?
It'll be a horrible day.
Come on. Woo, that's hot. See, it hurt to breathe in your mouth.
See, this is.
Y'all ready?
This is a testament. It's always the underdog. That always comes out on top.
Yeah, whatever.
So I'm the dark horse. I wasn't even here for this challenge. Like, come, I just showed up to the house.
3, 2, okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, number 10.
Is this your king? Is this your king?
Carolina Reaper, baby. 2.1 million Scoville. Carolina Reaper. We almost there. All right, come on, sit down.
Woo!
We almost there, baby. Come on. Alright, let's go. I ain't waiting on him. You ready? Water, your nose sweating, look at you. Hot.
You look like you need to go to the hospital.
You hey, done? Man. Are you done? Come on, are you done?
No.
Come on, let's go.
What did I have then? Ain't nobody got no sympathy for you. You picked this challenge.
Last one. It's your channel. Yeah, he done. There you go, player. Tap him out, bro.
Everybody, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel.
Hit that button right there. That button right there, right in front of the milk. That button right there. Smash it.
If you're unfamiliar to this channel, this is not a hot sauce channel. We do pranks. We do all types of different things.
Well, technically, he come does. On.
We don't do
come
nothing. On. We just videotape.
Come on. Go. All right. Come on. We eating the whole thing.
Whole thing? What did you do to that?
What? The whole thing?
That ain't even a shrimp no more. Look at this. This is not even a shrimp
come
no more.
On, let's go. Y'all just put a little bit on there. If you're going, then you're going. Come on. Come on, Caleb. Man, you ain't got nothing on your thing. That's why, you see, he's my...
Here, dip it. Hedge, no, I'm gonna let you dip it. Chill, dog. Chill.
Whole thing. There you go.
I got a headache now.
Yeah. I got a headache. Here, put the milk back in front of him, Bryce.
Take some ice.
Come on. You sure you want this? You want the Carolina? You sure? You positive? This is what you want? I didn't burp. He burped.
Uno.
You ready?
Dos.
Say number 2.1.
Tres.
Ready?
Cuatro. Cinco.
Come on. Oh. Now you chop down some clip.
Oh. Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Carolina Reaper. It's all good.
I can't swallow it.
Put it back in your napkin, then.
Oh. Oh. Swallow.
Go ahead. What you waiting? Ice cream?
I don't want no ice cream.
All right, so
ice cream?
You gotta so complete you the video.
So you see, I cleared off for him.
Somebody gotta drink some milk.
You better drink the
talk
milk.
About somebody.
Whew. We're going to double dip Carolina Reaper.
Man, please.
Somebody gotta drink some milk.
Smash right here. Smash the subscribe button right here. 70 likes. You want some more? We going? You done?
I'm good.
You sure?
I came to do what I wanted to do.
You sure?
I mean, why am I talking with my tongue outside of my mouth?
I don't know. What you got? The champ. Champ is here. You got a milk mustache.
Go ahead.
The champ is here.
It was fun though, y'all.
I give you $1,000 if you can eat that.
Champ
no
is
milk.
Here.
No milk.
I ain't got no milk. I ain't drunk no milk. Water's still closed.
$1,000. Come on.
You got the Pepto-Bismol up there?
Mm-mm. Champ is here.
I feel like I need like a Pedialyte or something.
I need to hydrate.
Never underestimate. You know why I
never
did this?
What?
Watch this. Underestimate.
There you go.
Show you the power. Look there, boy. When you got Jesus on your side.
Oh.
The Jesus did it t-shirt. He drunk his glass of milk, my glass of milk. Bryce eating ice cream. No water, no nothing. Who the champ?
People come always on. Gotta bring Jesus into stuff.
Hey,
what, all right, here, bring what you guy through. Gotta do with his taste buds?
All right.
I still ain't drunk nothing.
If you enjoyed this video, make sure you
hit that like button. Thumbs up, like, and hit that subscribe button. He can't talk. Here, eat your ice cream, player. Go ahead. Get your spoon. Your spoon's over there.
I'm doing a giveaway next video. I'll be giving away some Yeezys. All you gotta do is subscribe, turn on push notifications. All right, let's end this video.